film about dreams being caged and then a plot to freedom has released today. While the plot is sure thrilling as it begins, the film falters along. Kishan Mohan Girotra, played by Farhan Akhtar, is an aspiring singer wanting to form his own band. But he gets accused of a murder and is sentenced for life imprisonment. Kishan somehow convinces some of his other inmates to form a band, but the real motive is an escape. The jailer, played by Ronit Roy, is now their obstacle to tackle. To help the band, there's an NGO worker, Gayatri, played by Diana Penty, who doesn't have that much of a significant role to say. The narrative of the film is thrilling, but lacks the urgency the situation demands. Ravi Kishan manages to keep in the humor in this. The film looks very promising in the start, but unfortunately fails to deliver later.